a chance to get at the opposition. Rodriguez. Lewandowski. He's got that, but got the ball away as well. There's some potential in this move. Now Rodriguez. Got it back again. James Rodriguez. Thiago. Coman. Wonderful piece of defending from this fella. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Corner's taken. Boateng. Navas makes the save here. An easy one. Vidal. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Here comes the challenge. Now Casemiro. Gareth Bale. Here's Isco. Be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Here's Isco. Marcelo. Possession is the name of the game for this. Kovacic. He's put it away.
What?
Almost built that up, almost like a chess match. Just waiting for their time to pounce, to open up the opposition. They did it beautifully.
Bayern Munich behind here. Arturo Vidal. Karim Benzema. Benzema.
What I want to say is pause it.
Been shaking, I love it when you go crazy.
Who's showing my desk? Oh.
Can you sing 10 seconds of Sorry, Justin Bieber? I never heard that song. Sorry, Amanda.
Goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting, but a space to go forward into with the ball.
It's not what I did at all.
Cut it out. Now Casemiro. Marcelo. Here's Isco. Attacking well here. Here's Casemiro. The opposition. Benzema. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Hit deep to the far post to Ronaldo. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Lewandowski. Bring them level. So close. The post. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Now, this is an interesting attack. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Robert Lewandowski. And Ronaldo. And it's Robert. Trying to switch on the probing pass. 2 more minutes to play.
What? That's not a pen?
Kovacic.
Yeah, that makes fun.
They could be on the counter-attack. Isco with good vision here. Keeping the ball moved. Bale. And there's the cutback. Oh!
Why aren't you on your man? Oh my god, it's so fucking stupid.
Competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper, you make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
Rewind the scoreline, restart the game. James Rodriguez. That's that. Here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick off.
Why does this pass?
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Tight scenario here on the ball. Thiago. Kimmich. Lewandowski. Bayern playing well now. Sizing up the open. Lewandowski! Good defending. Here's Casemiro. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Taking on the defenders. And the cross goes towards the far post. But it's rather skewed off his head.
He didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Where they are normally strong in midfield, they've been weak today, and this lad's going to pay the price for that. He's the one replaced, so they needed to get a bit of coal into the engine in the engine room, I think.
Yeah, he just seemed to lack legs, and as
he's got his shot off now, and it hit the post and went in. Too young to remember, Alan. They used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
Ronaldo. And here's the shot. Tried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
Well, he's thrown possession away. Attacking well here. Lewandowski. That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas. Karim Benzema. An advantage works for Real Madrid. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. Karim Benzema. Player. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. A chance to break away now on the counter. Guiding it through. That's the keeper to beat. Will be a corner for Bayern Munich. Corner played in. Very good distance to the clearance. Bayern Munich given the throw. David Alaba. Thiago.
That's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. Arjen Robben comes in with a tackle. Is now It's Isco. Arturo Vidal.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Bayern Munich use it. It's a quick break.
Lewandowski! How many times do I have to click the button?
Here comes the corner. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did. Cristiano Ronaldo. They look dangerous when they go wide every time Bayern Munich. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, what a game this is turning out to be. Two behind, and now level again.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Benzema. Moving.
Incisive from Isco.
He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Benzema. Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Ronaldo. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Thinking forward, Thomas Müller. Goal! A late goal too. And now that could be enough to win them the game.
Oh, holy cow, I don't know if I'll win this, but holy shit.
He took a chance to get in there and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point blank effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
This is why.
It's a brilliant match. It's all square once more.
Shit, I knew I was going to lose it.
We're not yet into the dying embers of the game. There's still a chance for more to happen. It's that kind of match. Two teams brilliantly matched in this cup. This is how they love to play on the break. Thiago! A match-winning moment, it seemed. Saving moment from the goalkeeper.
Well, I know one day his teammates are thanking him. That should have been the winner, that.
Putting the opposition under. Benzema gives away the free kick here. Well, that was quickly done. Strong challenge. And the time to be added on here is a minimum.
It's going to be a free kick. Whatever.
The referee has had a good game. Troubles is going to be booked. He's shown a yellow card. Bale.
Sergio Ramos. That's Neuer at his best.
Oh, corner for Real Madrid. More pressure. Corner played in. Good work by the goalkeeper. Casemiro.
Wow. Only if it played in, I would have been able to keep playing. Yeah, I would have. I'm calling even Steven.